Hello, my name is Alexander Chernov. I am a head of veterinary clinics and a vet, Kurgan, Russia. In the video gastroscopy in the cat with the syndrome of acute vomiting is present. A cat is being made an esophagogastroscopy under general anesthesia. There is nothing suspicious in the proximal part of the esophagus, but in the distal one, namely in the gastroesophageal transition, an abnormal contents of yellow fluid in the lumen of the distal esophagus is observed. Going into the stomach, we find immediately a large cluster of yellowish liquid in the lumen of the stomach. At the same time, examining anterior part of the stomach, we discover a foreign body which covers the pylorus lumen. Next, we try to remove the foreign body with the help of probe using for foreign bodies extraction. However, during the attempts of traction, probe breaks the foreign body. After several unsuccessful attempts to remove the foreign body with probe, it was decided to change of manipulator foreign bodies extracting for polypectomy's loop. The loop is derived from the plastic paddle. Maximum explosion the lumen loop, a foreign body is being introduced in it. Then the loop traps the foreign body and by light traction of manipulator and fibroscope. The foreign body is easily extracted out. Then it is made a second check of the place where the foreign body was extracted. And not finding anything interesting, we believe the procedure is completed and leave the stomach and esophagus beforehand, blowing away with formation. Best wishes.